when I first met Tommy in 2012, probably 12 or 13, I was sat in the backstage room and I was terrified. I was so nervous, and seeing him in person was a bit weird for me at the time. And I wanted to play for him or with him. And he was asking me about my guitar, and he made me pick it up, and he asked if I was learning any of his pieces. At the time, I was learning this song, Cowboy's Dream. So he asked me to play it for him. As I started playing it for him, he grabbed another guitar and started playing harmonies alongside it. And it was like the moment that made me realize that that's what I want to do. Tommy Emmanuel is the guitar player who kind of kick-started my love for guitar, I guess. So this song is important to me for that reason.